It's time to have some fun with Uncle Samson.